Good morning. Guess what today is? As Gianna flushes the toilet. Mason. Guess what today is? You get to meet Mickey. You get to meet Mickey. It's time to get up. Bella. You get to meet all the princesses today. He's getting up. He's getting up. There he goes. Moving out of the bed. He's going. Scoot, scoot, scoot. All right, go upstairs, get ready. Bye, see ya. Want your blanket? Want your blanket? And there he goes. You don't want your blanket? Here's your blanket. All right, bye, see ya. Hello, princess, back to you. Hello. Come on, gotta get up. Oh no, don't show everyone you're crabby. Gigi was gonna wake you up.
Yeah, because she was putting makeup on me.
Oh, well, she's just getting ready really fast. And look, somebody's back. Mason's back. Come on. Ooh. All right, here's the game plan. Ready? Can't be crabby.
I want to.
Oh boy.
What did I tell you about being crabby? I wasn't gonna do your makeup.
Yeah. And the best part is I'm vlogging this. See? Ooh. And brotherly, sisterly love. Thank you. Get in there too. We'll all get in there.
Thank you.
shoes? Cheese. You want to go in there, cheese? All right, 1, 2, 3. Mason, look at me. Cheese. Mason, good job. It's our first time. Well, their first time.
Do you want me to sing a big sweet horn poetry?
Yes, of course.
Yeah, what? Come on.
He doesn't have to if he doesn't want to. Ready? No? Okay, ready? Mason, do you want to go in the picture? It's okay. Go ahead, Bella. Come on, honey. Ready? Say cheese, Bella. Good job. Say thank you. Thank you.
Would you like me to sign, please?
Ready, Bella? You want to take a picture? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Mason, look at me and smile. Good job.
Want to take a picture with you?
Oh,
that's
yes.
Mom's favorite princess.
I know, Mom's favorite princess.
Hold on 1 second. Perfect. And there's our the books. Yeah.
So we got some super rare
documents as well. Thank you. Fabulous. Here, let's jump ahead. We're looking for someone to babysit. Perhaps we can have a little trial run, come to Azra. But we want to be here.
Is he sleeping in there?
Yeah.
Do you want a picture, Mason? Do you want to go in the picture? There you go. Right, ready? Come on, Mason. 1, 2, 3, smile. Mason, look at me. All right. Thank you. Bye.
Sitting there across the way. so.
We all passed out and I love playing games together. Oh, do we have matching braids in our hair?
Oh, you must have the girls line up with your hair. They were in my hair this morning.
Thank you. Thank you. It's me. Phew, I almost bounced right out of the ride. But how if I have a lump in noodle that steal honey?
Steal honey?
Thank you.
Go ahead, Mason. Hey, go inside, guys.
Sorry.
You guys, you give him his book, the box.
Oh, please give your all of our Columbus and Hannah Jack. Thank you.
Go ahead. Guys, you're supposed to give him the autographs first. Mason, are you okay? Yeah, I think he's in shock.
Kind of just woke up.
Yeah, he's a little stuck.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh! Oh no, he got one. Aww. All right, you guys ready for a picture? Ready? Smile, look at mommy. Smile! Mason, look at mommy. Look at mommy, Mason. All right, you girls want to get in there too?
Sure.
You can just leave the books down. Ready? Ready? Look at me, smile. Good job. All right. Go give him a hug, Mason. Give him a hug. Oh.
Thank you.
too. Our son's in there. Oh, Mason, our son. Mason, come in here. Mason. With your sister. Mason, go with your sisters.
Hi, my friends. Mason, not proud of our photographer.
Mason, turn around.
Mason,
turn around. Actually, I just got home from Magic Kingdom. I like quickly did my hair, quickly washed my face, and this is crazy. Now Paul now has this. So like me and the not Riley, it's like Gianna a little bit, Audrey, me and Paul, we're like all breaking out. Look at that. I've never broken out before. So I'm like, this is like crazy. That's how hot it is. But you guys saw that we went to Magic Kingdom today. Oh my gosh. So this was a really big day, especially for Bella, because this was like the number one thing we wanted to do for her birthday. So I almost cried at Cinderella's castle. Like, she loved the breakfast and she was so excited for dinner at the Beast Castle. She loved all the rides and it was magical for her. It really, really was. So it also was a very frustrating day. So I wonder if Barkley's gonna start barking because our, yeah. Barkster, you start barking, you're going inside. So first things first, we bought Genie Plus. Was it worth it? Yes. Was it worth it the other day at Hollywood? It's hard because I don't think I did it right. Today I did do it right. We went on pretty much every single ride. Every single ride, like that. It was awesome. So first things first, we left about 8:15 in the morning to get there at 8:30. I would highly recommend you guys leaving a little bit earlier than that. Our reservation time for the first ride that I booked was Pirates of the Caribbean. Now, this is the thing. When I bought the passes at midnight, I thought that at midnight you can schedule your first ride. No, that's not the case. You can't schedule your first ride till 7 o'clock in the morning. So I don't know if you can just wait till 7 o'clock in the morning and not pay for it at midnight, but I'm still gonna do that tonight for the next park for tomorrow. Now, I did the first ride. It was Pirates, 9:20. I really wanted to do Mickey first, and I had Mickey at 9:30, and then I got bumped to 10, and our reservation for Cinderella was at 10 o'clock, so that's what I did. I'm gonna let her in. So that is why I did Pirates at 9:20. So the problem is I completely forgot that you have to take either the monorail or the ferry to get to Magic Kingdom, so it took us a little bit longer to get to Magic Kingdom. So we did not actually board Pirates or get into the lane till 9:40. So as soon as I hit Pirates and we checked in, I actually booked the next ride, which I booked, and it was 1:40 for Peter Pan. So that was all taken care of. So in the meanwhile, we went on Pirates. We got a Pirates, we were good, got on right away. We went to Cinderella's Castle for breakfast, and we got done about 11, I'd say it was like 11:20, 11:25, and it says that the next time I can pick a ride was at 11:42. So I booked another one at 11:42. I wanna say it was, not It's a Small World, not Dumbo. What did I book? Man, I can't even remember what I booked. Well, you guys saw whatever we saw next I booked. So we actually, what was really nice is we had two Lightning Lane passes going. We had the Peter Pan at 1:40 still going on, and then we had the other one that I was working with. And that one, when I would check somebody, or when I would go ahead and click to go on whatever attraction, the other one was right away. I know we hit Tiana on that. It's a Small World. We hit a couple other things. Oh, I know what happened. I booked It's a Small World. Here's where the bonus happens, and here's a really good tip for you guys. So It's a Small World we booked, and the ride closed down. It closed down during our time. So I ended up getting bonus Lightning Lane passes. So then after I got kicked out saying, oh, sorry, we can't ride the ride, it was still available for the queue. So I booked it again, and again, we got kicked out because the ride was still closed. I got two bonus passes, and those two bonus passes, you don't need to sign up for times. You actually were able to just go on whenever. So we hit Winnie the Pooh instead of waiting for an hour for the next Lightning Lane for that one. We got on Winnie the Pooh right away. We got on Haunted Mansion right away. So that's how I was like able to go ahead and do all those rides. Now, we actually also were in the virtual queue for Tron, which was awesome. So the only ride we didn't ride was mine cart. And it's so funny because like Hollywood Studios, I don't know if I said this in the vlog or if you guys haven't seen our vlogcation from the other day, because this is vlogcation. Let me see. This is vlogcation day 7. So crazy. I didn't get to do my sleepy dog, but Paul got to do his Star Wars. So today his number one thing was pirates, and I really wanted to do my cart. Not gonna do my cart again. I was so mad. But I was a little disappointed because with that one you had to pay $10. Is it worth $10? Yeah, I would do the $10. Tron was actually $22, but we got in the virtual queue, so that wasn't that bad. But yeah, it was awesome. Now, one thing that was really disappointing was the fireworks. So we were always told half hour, go get ready. There was people that were lining up over an hour before the fireworks were actually starting, and we were really disappointed because there was nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. They blocked everything off. Different places were blocked that we never had blocked before, so for us to get to see any fireworks, we couldn't. And then we ended up being in the area towards Tomorrowland down Main Street where they had umbrellas, and they kept the umbrellas up while the fireworks were on. So it's like you can see fireworks over the umbrella with the castle blocked. And finally we walked down a little bit more and somebody let us kind of sneak through, so we were able to see like the whole castle, but not the fireworks really with the castle. So that was really sad. The three older girls got to do this years ago when they were younger. Gianna actually started crying. She's really upset because she's like, it's not fair for her little sister because her little sister wanted to see it. Mason slept through it. He's like, yeah, I'm cool with it. But I mean, it was disappointing. Like all this money you spend for Disney and you know, you can't even see the fireworks. So, now I told Paul, was it worth it? Yes and no. I mean, obviously there's gonna be some disappointment. You're never gonna have everything perfect, but I will say that the Genie Plus today bonus worked in our favor because we went every single ride. Like, I've never been on the mountain trail ride, whatever that one is in Frontierland, the roller coaster, and that was awesome. We actually went on that after dinner. Gianna did not go on that because she's like, I am going to be sick. So, but you know, it was pretty good. We didn't do Aladdin's carpet because the girls were like, oh, it's the same as Dumbo, we don't want to waste our time. And we didn't do like the barn frontier or something like that in by Dumbo because they're like, eh, not our cup of tea. So I mean, like, but we could have. With the Genie Plus, like when I was booking those rides, most of those rides, like if it was 3:30, it was like, hey, 3:40, you can go on this ride. So I think that's another reason why I was so able to go on everything. It wasn't that crowded. It really wasn't. And I want to say it was because today was the first day of Food and Wine Festival. So that's why I think that we had a little bit of an advantage, because in the morning, like, no problem. Like, even Pirates, like, I kind of wish I never booked Pirates first. I kind of wish I did the Jungle Cruise. Oh, that's one thing. We actually did not go on the Jungle Cruise. I mean, we've been on it before. Paul's like, I don't really want to waste my time, so we didn't go on that one. But, is that everybody sleeping? No. We literally just got home. Like I said, I settled down for tonight, and I had to wash my face because it's like, it was, like, nasty. But kids got baths. The girls are now taking showers, and the little kids are eating ice cream with Audrey. So overall, I think this was a pretty good day. So obviously you guys know that tomorrow our last park is going to be Epcot, which is my favorite, I would have to say, just because like I love Magic Kingdom, I really do, but Epcot, I don't know, it might be so I love it because it's the Food and Wine Festival and I love eating all the different foods, and I love that you could just sample stuff instead of just going for a full meal. So we have nothing tomorrow planned for a dining reservation. We're just going to be going for the food and the wine, and I'm just so excited. So a couple things. I am going to, we got about an hour and a half, right? Can't tell if that's, it's 10:30. No, I got about a half hour because my watch is still in Chicago time. So Got about a half hour before I need to pay for the Genie Plus, which I would say, yes, pay for it at midnight if you can, if you're not tired. I mean, I'm not. Like I said, we just got back. I like to relax a little bit. I love soaking my feet in the cold pool. Like, it is amazing. Paul said he was going in the pool, but he's actually on the phone with his mom. So, but you can't book your first ride until 7, and that's what I'm going to do. That's what I did for the first. And I was actually one of... It was so random. We actually were able to go in that queue for Tron and not have to pay for it, for which was $22. So I have to see what rides are for tomorrow. But Frozen is a ride we want to go on. I love that ride. And obviously Bella's never been on it, so we want to do that. And actually Gianna and Audrey have never been to Epcot. Riley has. And obviously Mason hasn't been to that as well. Belt's trying to call Barkley. Two, Ratatouille. Gotta go on that one. Obviously, that's brand new. Guardians of the Galaxy is third one. I can't remember what else I really want to go on, but I'm gonna try to book as much as I can. And I know, like with today with Epcot, I mean with Magic Kingdom, we booked, like, we were in Fantasyland. Like, I booked everything around there instead of like jumping the park like we were doing for Hollywood Studios. But, you guys have any questions? I think Paul's making Chewbacca noises. Anyway, so yeah, I hear noises in the kitchen. But if you guys have any questions, comment down below. Let me know any questions, because I would love to help you guys. Like, what I realized today for myself, like, I will, it helps me for the next park. So obviously, like I said, you guys aren't going to Epcot tomorrow, so I'm excited. So but yeah, so don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. The light in the pool just went on. That was crazy. I don't know if Paul just did that or if it just randomly went on, but it would have been nice to have this on the whole entire time when I was talking to you guys. I really don't know if he just did that, but anyway, so like I said, okay, I'm gonna be ending this vlog. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Also down below is a link to my Instagram and my TikTok. I post daily on there, some fun stuff on TikTok, some tips and tricks on Instagram. Look at happy over there as followers. And then also Bella Beans is down below too as well. And then I will see you guys in tomorrow's Vlogcation, day number 8.